All right, so your boy's here at the office. I have to dump all the Orlando footage. And I forgot how long I was actually there. 40 plus days in Orlando. 5+ hours. 1.26 terabytes? But the bright side of this is that I had a package waiting for me since I don't know how long. It just took a while to get here.
Always cut away from you.
Ooh. Oh, man.
Yes, this is it right here. This award is a little dusty. Yes, I did get new glasses. Thanks for asking. Ladies and gentlemen, this is my first ever award for any of my films, for any of my creations. This is a Telly Award. Earlier this season, my team and I got to submit a bunch of our work to different awards. This one specifically was for my player tribute to the great Kobe Bryant as he passed away earlier in this year. I was responsible for creating a tribute from the Kings to Kobe Bryant, and I won. This is crazy. This is not a participation trophy. This is not a most valuable player trophy. It's an award. I catch myself kind of reflecting because I'm never satisfied for some reason. 2020, I'm not going to sugarcoat it. 2020 has been a shitty year. Not only for me personally, my friends, my family, everyone is going through something. And especially during these times, you kind of get lost. It's hard to focus on work when you have to work from home. It's hard to focus on your business when you have to lose it because of the pandemic. And it's hard for yourself to know what you believe in when our country is so divided. In all my life, I've never seen a more difficult time than what's going on right now. And through it all, I've personally lost myself. But this right here, I want it to be more than just my first award. I want this to be a reminder to you and a reminder to me. This gave me a realization that I need to refocus. This gave me a reminder of what I am doing and what I'm doing it for. A reminder of where I started. Through all the shit that 2020 has brought us, don't let it distract you from what got you here today.
Jacob is 1 week old today.
Oh, well, yeah.
Every time I get up on the mic, I come correct, and I learned it from the best. Always dressing something fresh, looking for a little dime, big button, nice chest. Yes, they heard I used to rock, yes, but now I'm rocking clothes that ain't in the stores yet. Travel back in time, I'm in a vortex, trying to make it work out, think I need more reps. Used to take a bus, now the boy board jets, cause kids got me buzzing like a fucking hornet. They say I got next, tell them that I got now. It's all Disney, boy, my family proud. Make them say L, make them say O. The hoes that tell me yes, the same ones that tell you no. Whoa, I ain't just an average Joe, way above the average flow. Boy, my life is most dope.
No matter where life takes me, find me with a smile. Be soon to be happy, don't be laughing like a child. I never thought life would be this sweet. It got me cheesing from cheek to cheek, ay, ay. And I ain't gonna wait for nothing, cause that just ain't my style.
About a dream, then it ain't about
bound. Go a couple full weeks without a good night's sleep. Imagination, making musical creation. The journey that I'm facing, plus the paper that I'm chasing. Got me crazy after saying with the lames, I see you hating. But there's nothing that you're changing. Thumbs up, I'm maintaining. No complaining when it's raining. I'll be in another zone. Move out my mother's home to a world to call my own. I ain't gonna play around no more. Find a difference from the ground and the floor. If we gotta fight, I'll be down for the war. Thumbs up, homie, I'll be sure.
No matter where life takes me, find me with a smile. Pursue to be happy, only laughing like a shell. I never thought life would be this sweet. It got me cheesing from cheek to cheek, ay, ay. And I ain't gonna wait for nothing, cause that just ain't my style. Life couldn't get better. This gon' be the best day ever.
Dude.